am Zhao Yun.
The time for change is upon us. The time of the blue dragon is over. Then all who believe wear my symbol upon their heads. Let them fight by my side. The yellow dragon is come.
Thank you. We cannot overlook the tyranny of Dong Zhuo. The time has come to destroy this traitor. Right shall prevail. Attack!
You pitiful fools.
Now! Do it! Oh. Kako's troops have overtaken us.
Brother, lead them to us.
Do not worry.
Yeah!
The Alliance had destroyed the ambition of Dong Zhuo. Still, the Han remained powerless as each lord began to dream his own dreams of conquest and power. In the year 200, Cao Cao defeats Yuan Shao and gains control over the Central Plains. Supreme power rests in his hands, and his forces grow tremendously. Cao Cao works to bring the entire land under his control. In 208, he personally leads his men south to Jing. After years of wandering, Liu Bei had finally come to rest in Jing. Now he must find a way to escape the overwhelming force soon.
Ah! Now! Shall not fail.
Yeah! Thank you. Counting on you, Lu Xun.
Any time now.